year-long delay and years of neglecting the onslaught by Apple and Android-based phones, RIM finally unveiled its new BlackBerry 10 mobile operating system and the first phone to run it. Canada's Research in Motion is counting on this totally virtual phone to allow it to live to fight another day. The pièce de résistance with the keyboard is that it grabs words from your device and names from your contacts and predicts in a very customized way what you're likely to type, allowing you to compose entire sentences just by flicking the complete words which appear on the keyboard up toward the screen. All of it can be done with one hand.
All right, let me try something.
For those users for whom a virtual keyboard is still a non-starter, you'll have to wait until April for a model with a hard keyboard. Battery life isn't great, but unlike iPhone and many Android phones, you can still change a dead BlackBerry battery. Research in Motion's ultra-secure, ultra-efficient back-office systems allowed them to dominate the corporate world. Increasingly, though, companies are letting people choose what device they use. Back in 2009, 20% of all smartphones globally were BlackBerries. Today, it's just 6%. The stock is down more than 80% in 5 years. The question is whether this phone can change all of that. It'll be released in the UK this week, in Canada in February, and in the United States by the end of March. Ali Velshi, CNN, New York.